Yes, it's all my name. So I cuddle. I was doing all the streams. So my name is that. But I cuddle. But yo, what's going on? So, doing all the stream. I see my time off mine. So, I'm going to what sucks. I'm going to I came in the fucking field as we sat down here last night. But yeah, I'm playing one last single. So, I'm asking an SCFU. Got to thing about like my past few days. And it's like, and I did watch it twice before. On, again, last stream. It was, on a Bobby's birthday stream. Well, I've seen stream asking people, obviously with TI, recently made that freaking Fourth July song last year. And of course I've seen the zombie and the paragraph, they're both members from Wiggles, I guess I know why. So yeah, I'll say you know what, maybe I'll hop back into this. So, yeah. Oh, my time is offline. That's all I want now. I think it came in. Hopefully. But my boy needs to get in. Anyways, going on to my single, I know, actually, I guess remember that I was saying that, you know, stream with something dumb, Top Box said that he was telling me, Space Mines. I'm gonna see Space Mines, I don't know what Space Mines is about, because why don't we tell him that I was dead? But I don't get no person or anything else, will. Okay, this sounds like a good image, I get in. This is the idea too, about just getting a couple of local 15 minutes to my hometown right now, which is annoying. Well, I can feel it, but the phone, free number, I was like, I'm walking. California is some real. That's what it is. It looks ugly for real. It kind of looks ugly as hell for real. Doesn't even look like funny. It looks like Tim Monk. Okay, what that mouse looks like. No way to give it a time on force. I mean, because I really don't want to get a time for real. You know what? Forget. This is going to go up on Alamapsis channel because I can't. This is going to go up on Alamapsis channel. Alamapsis channel and stuff channel. I'm not going to try to see my phone. Get my finger. I'm going to ask him if I can. But let's see, baby, T.O. So, you can't join? Okay, guess it's a mini. I guess he's not gonna do it. Well, I'm gonna solve this for now. Hope we can join. But, dude, I didn't say two machines, you know, I can say you can join them. But no, you never did, so the Tinder Direct ended. I'm in the Sims. I know when I'm streaming. Boy, you gotta get in. And I can't type it at all. I'm streaming. Oh my goodness. Well, I'll just do this. What is this? I don't even know the speed, because no. I don't know how to test me 12 times speed. What is this? Okay, this costume looks like he's all. This looks like a space fighting. Space! Damn it, I'm gonna turn on the link. I'm fighting you, boy. I'm actually gonna fucking fight you. You do have some lion? Boy! Look, it's on my baby mask with hands 2-0. Quick, this is gonna be a good freaking analyze the money for your chance mask for me. Now I'm asking what's going on with freaking songs for me.
Shake Sonora, shake your body line.
Who? Who the hell is this? Mrs. Hunt, help. What the hell am I watching?
Wait a minute. My devices were just not connected for a moment.
Yeah. Yo, wait, what's up? It's something else. This.
Yo, nice to hear you, Francis. I'm currently just doing like some work at the moment, so I don't really want to be bothered much. But at the same time, I'll let you know honestly on something. I'm actually getting like a bit behind on my schoolwork and whatnot. I'm just gonna like finish up my little drawing real quick, and then I'll like continue working on that sort of stuff. I know it's been a while since you like went to school and stuff, so I'm not gonna ask you for anything. I got my whole friends up and whatnot.
Again, me and Miss Han, that they like worked on ITP a few days ago.
I know you uploaded that like recently. I actually watched it. It was a job well done. Sadly, it didn't do much with the chroma background that I sent you. Okay.
Also, how Obama worked.
Yeah. All right. So, anyways, afterwards, like later on in the stream. I'm gonna talk for a moment about my album. because I did send you that message saying that I was going to, like, postpone it and stuff, but, like, still release it by then. Yeah, and also Adam Raps, he messed up again. I checked if he released his thing. Like, he was supposed to release, like, the 1 year anniversary of We Slay. But checking up on my recommendations and stuff, it seems that he hasn't done that yet. So if he ever joins, I'm going to be talking to him about that.
Yeah. With oh yeah, I was supposed to be that, but wait.
If you want, like, if you want to get on the beat yourself, I could, like, send you, like, an invite and whatnot, so you can be featured on my album. Although we already talks about that in DMs. Don't want to reveal too much for the audience that's watching.
Yeah, don't want to feel.
All right. So, anyways, what I'm doing right now is I'm doing just some art of my character. And this will be art of myself, because I have actually never done any artwork that was not of my original character. Fun fact right there. So, I'm currently getting that done for myself.
Oh, my.
And
okay.
Also...
Okay.
Yeah, okay, now I feel like I really should be called Mr. Rumbling right now.
Yeah, so I guess we'll come up on boy. I'm not dissing you again, because don't diss me, because if you do diss me, I'd be ridiculous, because I would diss you anything.
We already talked about that. I'm not going to be dissing you, because if I did, then you would just block me.
Yeah, exactly. Don't do it, because I'm not wanting to do it. For real.
Yeah, but like, listen, I...
This right now, because I found the Raps.
Oh, wait, he wanted to, wait a minute, he wanted you to watch this?
Yo, remember, he always reminded me to watch Masked Singer, remember?
Yeah, I know, he did want you to watch Masked Singer, but I didn't think that this would be the stream that you would do it in.
Well, I was thinking, like, you know, last night, like, you know what, maybe I should watch Masked Singer, and he was like, plus, I did see, you know, two... Oh, sweet safe massing already. Obviously, you probably know that I did see with Tiani. That's how the whole Birth of July song happened last year. Because I last saw me a mass single.
Yeah. Like, I know. He did show you all of that. You know what? I'll be joining you. I'll be your guest.
Hold on. People are messing me right now, I'm so full of sorry. Sorry, people, I'm just probably posting. Well, let's get back to this. Is this a Fori? Is this a Fori? I knew I was a Fori. For real. I knew, like, the Fori community. But this is a damn Fori right now. What are we coming watching on the Raps?
Wait a minute. Someone's coming in there. All right. Yeah, okay, go ahead. Play the video. Let's see some Masked Singer.
Okay. So I gotta try to pick Putin to on the try to get the person to base on the voice. I'll be so works. When I have to get this from the song.
Jump in the line.
They get one of my face on some one of my mask on TS2. Will.
Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. This looks like something I would see in FNAF. Like a FNAF fan game.
Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body like. Work, Sonora. Work it all the time. Sonora dances calypso.
Twisted, the all.
When she feels the sensation, she go up in the air, in slow motion.
Like, I feel like I'm upset as well. So it's fine to me. It's how I'm talking about.
Rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you're jumping the line. Rock your body on time. Okay,
jumping
the line. Rock your body on time. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sonora. Shake it all the time.
I have no guesses. Is it Al Maps? Oh, it does like Al Maps. I think quite as much. I'm Al Maps singing, honestly, if you will. What was that?
It sounded amazing.
That was awesome.
Oh my gosh, I love this song!
That's
Well, my friends, the time has come.
I know who this is. Okay. I know who this is. Well, I know it's he. This had me a person because the time in line was like, it's like a 90s song or something, a 2000 song. Now, then this song, it's like a 90s song. This definitely another person. We're doing these songs. The has an accent. This is Saint Paul. I'm playing no tennis games to know. That's Saint Paul. That's straight up Saint Paul. Why is Saint Paul in the show? For real.
Throw away work to be done. Let the music play on, play.
Beautiful voice.
It's Saint Paul.
Everybody sing, everybody dance.
I'm sorry if it's Saint Paul. Okay, if it's just fair, like Saint Paul's voice. Wait, yeah, it's the other one, but Saint Paul's voice sounds like.
Come on, fiesta, forever.
No way, duh.
Come on and sing along. We going to party. Come on, fiesta, fiesta, forever.
I like this.
Come on, let's give a comment.
Woo. All night long.
Yes, that's funny.
All night long.
Yes.
All night long. All night long. Hey. Everyone you meet.
But good. That's Saint Paul. It's happy Saint Paul. It's like crazy Saint Paul.
Beautiful.
Hey, everyone you meet, they jamming in the street all night long. Hey, feels good. You feel good. Woo!
Yeah.
All night. All night.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Bobby's online, but I get on Bobby in.
Oh, it's such a good song!
Doing this song, yeah, this has to be Saint Paul. And this isn't Saint Paul on me,
Tom. Precious kisses, words that burn me.
So what the frick is that pink thing? It's all before and first form. I don't know what the hell that is. Still at me.
Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry?
It's a cuddle down.
Yeah.
The best song.
Hey. Wait, what was on the floor? What even is this song?
Now that we found love, what are we gonna do?
We gonna do?
I know this song.
Now that we found love,
what are we gonna do? I'm thinking Paul Gas.
Tell me what you got. Let me see the quarter. Sign, hit the jackpot. Rev me up, my little brother. Believe it or not, here comes a brother with a glow.
That be Diddy?
Bubbling over with no hurt.
Who is this?
So what it's gonna be?
That's
gonna
be Diddy.
Now let me take the time to set your mind and your body free. Don't worry, don't you stretch. Stretch for a sec. Play it by the bottom. So
that's gonna be Diddy.
Shake me, baby, baby, shake me. Don't need to
think.
Come on,
like
come on,
a growly
voice. Baby, move your body. I see you slip aside. Come on, do the high. I'm not quite sure as to what is going down, but feel it. Now that we found
love,
put your hands up, put them up, yeah. Hey, now, come on.
Now that we found love, what are we gonna do with it?
Hey,
yeah. You've made your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are correct.
I don't think
that. The mask audience.
I was hoping it was on Kingston. The one that was on Kingston. It's not
on
Kingston. I'm thinking with Saint Paul. So that's what confused me. I think it's Saint Paul. I'm thinking it's Saint Paul. I'll call it down with Saint Paul. Guess if it's Saint Paul again, it's gonna be stopped.
Grammy Award winning superstar!
Shaggy! I know! That's the dude of me! It wasn't me! Shaggy right there in the Masked Singer!
Are you kidding me? I forgot that one. Guess what's supposed to be one of his songs? And the time of 2023-0, the job was bringing it wasn't me. Oh my goodness. With Whitley Tang, like, real. gonna get some wrong. Kidding me? See, I know this. Just get mad now. I can't believe that. Oh my goodness. So freaking. Wow. Wow. Okay, let's see. Which one's bigger than that? Can I look inside here? Rabbit. Viking. What the hell is this? Viking. What the hell is this? Viking. How can I even see how the costume? What is this? Oh, it's on UK forcing. I'm not going to watch it. I'm on. I'm investing in US forcing. Let's see. I don't know. I'm gonna get on my phone to see if it can help me, you know, this. Give me, I'm gonna get on my phone. I'm gonna see him stream link. Oh, see, let me try to block him. Dang it, Mrs. Han.
Oh, what?
I don't want to block him. Can I send out myself for the stream link? Because I always get him in, so I can't ask him.
Oh yeah, I can send Adam Rats the stream link.
Let's have a block, and I don't want to block him, because he's a beast, and racist, and transphobic.
Yeah, and homophobic. Yeah, I get it. Transphobic.
So I don't want to even see him anymore, like, will. But so I don't want to play stream, I want to, yeah, I can make any stuff. Is that him watching? Hold on, having stuff, something. Let me see if we can get Bobby in. Give me a minute. I'm gonna like it. The fam on. I'm gonna try to get Bobby in. The Bobs, come on. Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? My favorite Bobby.
Oh, man, you come in. Oh, Barbie's joining?
Sound on now. Hopefully you can get the Bobs on field.
Like, are you?
I have to say happy birthday. That's just going to make it this.
Yeah, are you, I think you're streaming this on Twitch, right?
Yeah, I'm streaming this on Twitch. On my new one, Frank Garcia Twitch account made. That's why I said, I don't know that B's Twitch account, but I don't think Garcia Twitch account. It's weird.
Yeah, it is.
Right, so now I want to stream the stream link.
Yeah, I sent Adam the stream link. Wait, why are we sending him the stream link?
So, I took out my mom asking stuff for me.
Oh, yeah, you know, because you're getting interested into that. And, you know, Adam, like, he's the fanatic about it.
Yes, I'm a game man. Unless I don't want to get him in, I'm going to have to go. Wait, Twine. So let him up.
Wait a minute, who just joined?
I know what, but I know to let him up.
Oh, cool.
What's he himself? Yo, let me out, what? What do you want? You see me missing my ceiling.
Oh, wow. Can't believe it. It's all of us here. Damn. All right. So, welcome, Adam Raps, to the stream. Why are you all so quiet all of a sudden?
It's sorry, I was doing stuff. I was on Discord. Wait. Why did I face she must listen.
Oh, no. Wait. No, wait.
I don't. Has... What is going on? She must listen.
Wait a minute. Who is this imposter?
I'm going fast. I'm going fast. My stream has spoken. Two, why is it two bitches?
No, 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 listen, I can't see backstage. I can't see backstage, all right? Okay, listen.
What is it?
Oh my god, y'all two are echoing.
Hold on, wait. Oh, this, yeah, that's why I think it's the way I'm going to mix it like that. That's why I'm like,
you.
No, what's the flaw talk? Why the two messages? What is this?
Oh, what?
I'm asleep.
Do I need to show him?
What else
happened? No.
I can't believe it was a lie.
No.
What is it? Okay, what the hell?
Wait, what is going on?
So, you like to impersonate? So, you still do this shit? You still impersonate? With your low ass quality profile picture with your bum ass boy with your goofy ass. You got dessert. Your YouTube poop. You deserve that motherfucking YouTube poop, boy. In fact, matter of fact, I'm going to play that YouTube poop right now because I'm proud of that shit, man. For real. Let's go. Let's play that shit. Let's
play that shit.
No, this is number three. I
don't
know. No.
I was told 100 matches needed
it. Yours up. It's boy Francis. Don't back say some animal apps. I want to see Tim Lee pussy at me. Where's the animal apps? Stop fucking pussy at me. Boy. Animal apps. Stop pussy at me.
Right,
see
the profile picture.
Oh my god.
Francis, did you like
so that's 3 years of age?
What? I don't know, man. That's crazy. I think that's my younger self. Dude, I never knew that.
Uncracked.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Animal apps. Change the profile pixel.
What do you mean?
Wait a minute. You're
calling me Adam Raps for what?
Francis, you sound just like Adam Raps today.
Yeah, I know. I do kind of sound like Adam Raps, don't you think? Does it sound very accurate?
Wait. Can we actually get Adam Raps
in the chat? I know you went to the Foy community, Adam Raps. I know you went to the Foy community.
I know. I actually am a furry, and I'm also proud racist as well and homophobic. So yeah. I like to impersonate as well. So
two of my favorite songs.
I also love impersonating Francis Garcia because Francis Garcia is a dingus. Francis Garcia. Francis Garcia is bisexual, and I don't condone that. So I'm gonna impersonate. I hate gay people.
God damn it. I don't ask. Turn back.
See where I'm going with this.
Yo, so why does Francis have a lower quality Francis profile pic than actual Francis?
That's crazy.
I'm not a profile pic still. But talk about going
that's
to
crazy. Kindle.
Zoomed out a bit.
Can't believe me right now.
It's more low quality than my songs. For real.
The best in Adam's family.
Damn.
Yeah.
No, we're both in the
Kindle.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, doing this.
Boy. Boy.
Not again. God damn it.
Oh, no. Bro, what? That's crazy.
You have a Kindle. What do you mean? I'm only on my laptop.
Hey, the same
you?
Signal.
Is you? You both name me again? What? Are you both name me again?
What?
Are you both name me again? I don't know. Both of you.
Yo.
Oh, no.
Yo, Adam, you keep speaking at the same time as your buddy Francis, the totally real Francis. We can't understand.
That makes no sense, bro.
Adam, this kid is on me. You're honestly speaking the same time as Francis Garcia. Yeah, you show. Turn on the other face cam. Turn on the other face cam.
Yeah, turn on the other face cam.
Turn on the other face cam. Do it. Right now. Do it. Do it, boy. Take the. Yeah, I know.
I'm out of here. I know y'all think I'm posting about things we're doing.
Hey, Jones, put the video.
Should I play? Should I play the YouTube poop? I'm gonna play the YouTube poop.
Yeah.
Show the screen.
Yeah,
show the
it,
screen. And show
it.
My play. Show my YouTube poop.
Come on, last name.
I don't care. Play it again. I don't care. Play it again. I don't care. Play it again.
Y'all, fine. So I can be happy. Go for it as well. Do this one. The Cooper kid. I'm at school. I'm trying to get Bobby in. Bobby's at base right now.
Oh, Stan Lee!
Yeah,
it's one of my friends,
bro. Shut up!
Hiya.
I'm 12 years old. And I school.
I know, you're calling yourself that?
Like,
that's crazy.
They said to me. One day,
so if Adam's homeschooled, school. Is that just him talking to his delusions?
Yeah, that could be.
And if by you, I will get to there by you on here today, some other laps. Sing for this and watch for me. Sing for this and watch for me.
So you're dissing yourself. You want to get dissed now. Because you're Adam Rapp. You're Adam Smith from Greensboro, North Carolina. Yeah, you are.
God damn, Roof. Bro came in with the dogs.
Yeah, Greensboro, Roof. North Carolina. Get proof that you sound like him.
Ooh,
you're literally talking like that. You do such a... Wait, nah, bro. You really do a great Adam Rapp impression.
Look, Adam Raps has an iconic voice, and Adam, let me tell you, we can tell it's you. Your voice is so iconic.
Exactly.
No.
Yes.
Come on, like, listen, bro. Like, listen, you make, like...
So, are you gonna stop with this impersonation of you trying to...
Are you gonna stop with Adam Raps?
No, listen, bro, listen.
I'm Adam Raps. I like to be racist and transphobic and homophobic.
Guess what? Because
Bro's voice can go lower than that.
Now I'm actually going to come back.
Hold on my stream. With this and get on his backstage. He's being stupid right now.
Alright, fine, yeah.
Both not in the profile, but both not in the profile.
Hey, listen, yeah.
We're on that, some.
Come on. Listen, that was really cool for Adam Raps. Not you, alright? Listen, this is your buddy here, 100 Mats. Aren't y'all supposed to be getting along?
I knew it was Adam Raps. If you taste five pixels backstage, I knew it was Adam Raps. I knew it was Adam Raps. Came backstage being annoying. Wait, Adam Raps, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing pretty good, you know. Yeah. I'm beefing with Adam Raps right now, so, you know, pretty crazy. Didn't expect that. That was certainly a thing.
Literally. I remember I was with 100 Mats in the stream, and what I remember from that stream is he was saying all sorts of types of stuff over here, and that doesn't even include anything else that he has done. Like that one stream alone was enough for 100 Mats. So I'm pretty sure everything else that he's gone through would be serious occurrences for him. Now, even though he has around 300 and birdie songs that he's made at this point, because I kept track, it makes his voice overall really iconic. And he has made so many songs ever since he started his music making career back in 2020. That's older than mine.
Not older than mine, though.
I stopped on his stream for him.
True. And listen, we even got Francis Garcia over here. Started, I think, back in 2019. I think it was around for.
No one kills Adam Raps. No one asked.
Hey, I'm talking about you.
What?
I'm talking about you and your accomplishments, and you're telling me to shut up about it? So you don't want people supporting you?
No, I'm talking to Adam Raps. I'm talking to Adam Raps.
Oh, so you are Adam Raps.
No. I know it's backstage.
Okay, so who are you?
Francis.
I've got it. I've cracked the code. Adam has a Francis Garcia fictive alter, and that's why Francis... Adam is so convinced that he is actually Francis Garcia.
Yeah, I'll be honest with you. I just feel like he was able to switch through it.
Boy, why are you pushing me, boy? I'm even pushing
you. Let Adam.
Let's take that freaking break already. The 2020 sword.
Man, sometimes all this stuff just makes.
Do you lying about taking a break? Are you lying about taking a break? I might get this kid. I'm not gay because I'm done with diss tracks. I'm done doing diss tracks.
I think Adam Raps needs to hurry up and finish the 100 Mats diss track so we can respond, you know?
Yeah, for real.
Yeah.
It's 4 months.
Like,
Like, listen, I'm not spamming on Discord, don't spam me. If you do a song by tonight. Ew, gay, ew. I can't be homophobic. I can't. This kid, you know what I'm doing with this kid, Hunter Mats? I've been doing this kid for three years almost. I regret it if I met him. I feel glad that I ever met him. Okay, yeah, I was about really to forget to name me again.
I really regret meeting Adam Raps too. Don't worry, bro.
I'm not impersonating me.
I'm not impersonating you, man. I'm being me. Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
Always delete the fucking profile pixel. Oh, I put your channel. Is it down?
Delete the profile. All right, I'll delete it. Yeah, I'll delete it.
We're talking about Garcia backup account. Take it down. How did it take it down yet?
Genuine question. Because you made it. What YouTube channel is this on? Because I genuinely don't know. It's on Twitch. Know. Oh, which Twitch channel is this on? Because I genuinely don't know.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I just got a new Francis Pitts account. Realize, I don't know what I read this account, but not a Francis Pitts account, so I decided to get a Francis Garcia Pitts account. So yeah. Francis Garcia 0678. Hey, Max.
Yeah.
So I'm going to leave the shame and never come back ever again if you stop impersonating me. If you don't.
You're the one for TV. Adam Raps.
No, I'm not. I'm not Adam Raps, though. Yeah, you are. We're being serious this time. We're being serious this time now.
Low quality PFP Francis. We know that's the real Francis down the bottom because he said the R in Raps. He didn't say Waps. He said Raps. That's how we can tell.
Yeah.
I don't know why you call yourselves rap. I say rap. You pronounce rap. You're already impersonating me.
That's crazy.
What do you mean?
I got a question.
What do you mean? Listen, you literally see, right?
Hurry up.
I got a question for a low quality Francis Garcia. I got a question. Did you watch the latest South Park episode? And did you relate to Cartman's little Cupid dude?
No, yeah. I've been busy with stuff. We did a title stream last night. It's crazy. So I was busy doing that. So, yeah. So I was busy doing crazy stuff. I feel like you would.
Wait, you were watching that stream? I didn't know because I blocked you from everything. That's probably why.
I know that's up. You wanted that for your quest to tell stream. I'm not going to fight you in these title streams. I'm not going to invite you to my streams anyways
because you're racist and homophobic. There you go.
I've been on a shadow stream.
Well, just like you've been homophobic. Well, at least you know I'm not racist and homophobic. At least you know.
So at least, yeah. Adam.
Francis, what?
Adam Smith. Adam Smith.
Hey, what?
I just can't. But this kid.
Literally 1984.
I mean, I'm asking. He is. I was like, boy, you literally that dumb.
True. Listen, like this.
Why did you think racist and homophobic kid? Like what?
What? Adam Smith from Greensboro, North Carolina. What?
You know what? Just stay backstage. Adam Raps.
I think that's censorship. And it like.
So you're making fun of yourself?
How does it make sense? Here's a question. How am I Adam Raps? How can I be Adam Raps if I'm speaking fluently and actually speaking English, unlike you, where you're just more like, I'm actually speaking fluent English and actually speaking correctly, unlike you, where you're mumbling and shit.
Yeah.
pardon
wait
me.
A minute.
I was kind
of... Yeah, true, bro. True.
And why do you sound higher pitch voice than me? That's the thing.
What are you talking about? Just I'm explaining.
Okay, I think I got a question. Well, for
I got a question.
Trying to eat your dinner. What are you eating? Some Fruit Loops?
Estrogen burger.
Yeah.
I know I'm
eating some.
Cholesterol. With a nice I was this track reference.
Okay.
Yo,
okay.
I got a question.
Think about what I did. Think about what you did, bro. Saying them racial slurs and homophobic. Being homophobic and racist. We know it's you, Adam Smith of Greensboro, North Carolina. Please.
Okay. All right. I think it's my diss tracks. Nah, I thought you were done with diss tracks, though. Okay. Now, seriously, I got a question for you. All right. So why is the word raps in your name?
You know you're making a bad look for me, right? You're making me look like I'm an idiot. I don't appreciate that. I don't talk like a dumbass, and I don't act like a.
Just kidding, maybe I'm fucking about.
Low quality Francis. Do you like estrogen?
Low quality Francis.
Do you like Adam Smith from Greensboro, North Carolina?
No, he's basically transphobic and homophobic.
Damn, because I agree. I think he's very homophobic and transphobic.
Yeah,
I know. So you're admitting that you are then.
No, saying you are. Adam Smith. I'm a fucking stream.
Hey, okay.
No, I'm gonna get somebody else on. I'm gonna try to get somebody else on. Hopefully, they can join and forget this is kid. I'm done. I'll see y'all later. New song's coming soon.
Wait a minute, bro. You still have to answer my question.
Hey, titty toes. I'm asking you when again. All right, see y'all later.
No, I ain't even trying to be in. Oh my god, bro. Like, listen, I honestly got a question. Like, listen, why is Adam Raps? Like, why does he have the word Raps in his name when he, like, barely even raps
bro,
in his own music?
Bro's about to impersonate Crazy Tales. That's not going to be good. By the way, I send it the... It's basically an album cover for the last Lil Divees album, but there you go.
I do see it. Why are we yellow? What's going on?
Oh, my God. Yo, Francis Garcia colors?
Yo.
It's Crazy Tales. What y'all want? I'm busy.
Bro, where's your profile picture at?
Bro, what do you mean? Your profile?
What do you mean? Bro, you don't have a profile picture.
Is that song for y'all? Is it not song?
I don't see it. I don't see it.
You might be trying to stream y'all then, because I do have my profile picture on.
Well, do it again.
It's definitely not here. Oh, hey, Francis.
Yo, what's up, Francis?
What's good, Francis?
Hey,
what's good, Francis? How you doing, Francis?
Tell me that y'all would be annoying. That I'm always being annoying. That's what's going on. Hmm? Yeah, do I have to see this kid again? That's it, you did it again. Because we'll get Gangsta Tales in here if you did.
You get it, Gangsta Tales in here? Oh, we're so scared. Like, we don't give a damn. Adam Smith, why are you trying to impersonate every single character that I copyright? I'm not saying the word wrong.
All right, Crazy Tales.
Why?
Crazy Tales, which we just stormed off.
Yo, Crazy Tales.
Adam Smith, why do you gonna impersonate every single character that I own?
Me now.
Yeah, we're all impersonating you.
Yeah, we're all.
Fuck you.
We're not impersonating. Yeah. We're just all actual.
No, y'all both name me now. I can't. Well, thanks a lot, Adam. I said y'all both name me.
Well,
okay.
Why are you complaining?
Okay.
Why are you complaining?
This is literally 1984.
Yeah, like literally. Yeah. I can agree.
You know what? I'm gonna like a song of mine that I'm working on right now.
I'm gonna link a song of mine.
By now,
leak. Find a song to leak.
Hey, link a song.
Okay, hold on, wait.
I'm gonna put my song in the chat.
Wait, no, damn it. I want to delete it. I'll pipe it. Dang it.
Right, hold on, what's the song?
Oh, not.
Yeah, right.
Oh, okay, this is the link I was talking about. This is the link I was talking about. Oh, no.
Nope. The skin, such a rocker.
No.
I'm done.
Oh my God, it's Adam Rack.
Yo, it's Adam Rack.
Hurry up and ditch 100 Matt, bro.
Crazy, bro.
Oh, shit, kill him. Burn him with fire.
What happened?
You done impersonating now? You done?
What do you mean, what's impersonating?
There you were.
No.
There you were.
Adam. I know we're talking about.
Adam, you have the same vocal cords. You cannot easily manipulate.
Your vocal cords? Who invited him? Is that Mr. Tan? What's on Mr. Tan?
Hey, Mr. Tan? What's up? Hey, hey.
Yeah, I'm keeping you, then. I'm keeping you. I'm doing nothing about days.
Fine. I'm actually changing my stuff back, all right? All right, bro. What's up?
Well, not with that again.
Okay. Bro, you don't want to admit anything. Fine.
I'll leave the ball 5 pixel. I will put you on my screen right now. But I will take my song right now.
Show it.
Good. I'm glad you did.
Hey, well, let me saw my. Don't believe me. Wait, no, whoops, something. See? Not here.
Okay, so thank God you're not impersonating me now, because that was not funny. Anyways.
What do you mean? How do people say you? What?
You really had
wait
fun.
Wait a minute, bro.
You know what? Your low quality Francis Garcia, your low quality Francis Garcia kind of sounds like Adam Rapp's, not gonna lie. Kind of sounds like you. Yeah, he really does.
He really does. Trust us.
Bro's seething right now.
I like
now.
Make songs. I know voices and stuff. So yeah.
Yeah, and when I play a Francis Garcia song, it sounds. If I play a Francis Garcia song, it sounds nothing like an Adam Rapp song. Bro, why are you removing?
His lyric. I said that was Leark. By the way,
it's not Leark though.
People in the friggin'. You just saw when I said N-word and my dad's got a live stream stat?
What?
Hey, Matt, what's the people in the freaking...
Yeah, what? Yo, N-word? What's up, Adam Rapp?
No, seriously, what are you talking about now?
Yo, Adam Rapp, yeah, what do you think about gay people, Adam Rapp?
Francis, ask you a question.
Shut up. Adam Rapp, what do you think about LGBTQ community?
It's freaking hard about the people in my freaking Death Scott's Drag account that came on when I said the N-word. Hmm? I remember saying that they were from Chris Tattle or so forth.
Hmm?
Remember the ASD, Key, FKT? Is it those people?
No.
Who's permitted it? Because I said my friend's name was permitted it.
What? No.
Okay, I will actually admit that that was me. I was just messing with you the entire time. It was really funny.
You made me think of former Chris Tyler server.
Huh? What?
You made me think of former Chris Tyler server.
Me and Wishy Homer, Chris Tyler show, what?
Yo, what?
You made me think you were former Chris Tyler server. You're saying, like, other people came on. It made me scared. You said that.
Yeah, you really fell for it. I'm not even good at changing writing styles. Those were just.
I got Twiddle. My IP address got leaked. I was getting my IP address got leaked on Twiddle.
But it already is.
You're on Twitter.
I mean, it did leak, but it wasn't in that situation.
Hold up.
I do have to have a Twitter.
I'm surprised you fell for the Kiwi Farms thing. It was funny as hell.
Yeah, that makes me know. Like, I get found out that easily. But I do have on my Discord. Oh, not Discord, Twitter.
So, hey, Adam. Guess what? Check private chat. I'm going to show something really cool.
Okay.
I want to see. Oh, goddamn. Made me break out of character and go back to the.
Okay. will be sending me kick out my songs and get the next days when my yogurt.
Whoa. This is actually odd. Whoa. This is weird. Yeah. Like, wow, there's actually like some cool info in there. There's some stuff which I kind of knew, but at least now your second IP address has now been found. That's kind of cool. Also, yeah, this definitely proves you have lied about your age. Mm-hmm. This is actually some useful info.
Five minutes to the song right now.
Okay, you know what? I gotta go ahead and maybe get like someone else new on the chat. I'm gonna see if I can find some person here. Y'all are just annoying right now. All of y'all.
I agree.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try to get someone else new on the chat, man. Literally. Hey, it's a song. They want to sing a song, bro. I don't know if you're going to allow it. Honestly, if I was in charge of the chat, I would. If that was my stream, I would. If I made streams, I would make a stream right now, bro. I don't know too much about this whole thing, actually. So I'm going to just keep it cool for now, bro.
He's a psycho.
I'm just glad you're back, honey, Max.
Oh, I'm back. I see. That was an interesting turn of events.
Yeah, it really was.
I don't know how to respond.
I actually know like a bit more stuff here. Like, for example, like, I know, like, there was, like, a bit more info of him that got leaked. Like, I know, like, one time his, like, address got leaked. I know there was, like, his second IP address that got leaked as well. Also, the email, there's, like, so many emails that he has.
He's a psycho from the Midwest suburbs. No straight jacket can hold the...
Banger.
Banger.
Anyways. Adam Abstino, Quinn 92. Bro's silent.
Bro's acting silent right now. I gotta find that screenshot.
76.182.48.244. That's your IP address. Interesting.
Yeah, honestly, it is. And I got more stuff to show you here. Let me. Hold on.
Look at my name. Isn't it pretty cool or what?
Yeah.
You don't know me when the sun don't come down. And out to everyone. And the look on your face.
Hold on. I got to go ahead and show all the other stuff that I have as well.
I was jerking off again. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
it looks like it. Hey, I'm gonna share my screen. By the way.
Okay, I'm just gonna give Francis backstage to change his name and stop being annoying. What even is that? That's a screenshot. Done.
And quietly, I say it to your face.
Yeah. So there you go. If y'all wanted all those more emails, there it is. All right. Just in case the quality was like bad or something, those were Thomas Raps 0678, the Dancing Guy live stream back up, Axel the Dude 0678, Funny Dude 102006. Then you have Thomas Raps.
Let's like give up the next days. You're being annoying.
I'm just AFK right now.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That is interesting. Bro, that's out of hand, man.
Oh, thank God, I'm actually saying something extremely wrong.
Bro, why you gotta say that? Bro, you.
Hey,
bro,
you're sleeping. Oh, okay.
My guy. Bro, get 100 mats back.
Like, yo.
Yo.
Hey, Big Jones.
Put the VAR in my pocket.
That was Market Street.
Yeah, that was fine, I guess. Yeah. Hey, Adam. Nope. Adam, when are you releasing that one-year anniversary edition of Lee Slay on your channel? I thought you were going to do
probably
that.
Probably never.
I thought you were last night. I was busy, but I don't know. I'm too tired to do it right now. I'm too tired.
Bro's too tired because he's been saying all these slurs and it tired him out because the energy kind of.
You know what? How about you get life? Well, if y'all just get life.
Bro says get a life when bro doesn't even have one. That's sad. How's Market Street? I'm getting a job again soon.
Let's go. 100 Mads back. Let's go.
Let's go. Hey, hey. It's our shit now. Taking it over.
Hey, I'm
what's
back the on
John? What's good?
Hey, great. That's good.
Let's
hey.
Fucking go.
Yeah, we're full screening all 100 mats. Surely that's not because of me saying how's Market Street, lol.
Adam, are you doing this?
Adam. You know what? This is great, honestly.
Are you doing this because I made the white TV?
Adam.
Delete it.
Okay.
No.
No, listen, bro. Like, it's already too late. Once something's on
that's
the
it.
Internet,
even doing
it just can't be removed.
Bro, we just smashed something already, bro. I'm waiting for it.
Hey, are we gonna talk or something? Like, I haven't done much.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna just send back like this referral. Like, I remember you saying when your dad wanted you to go out with me and stuff.
Yo, is that Francis Garcia? Let's
go. Stop being stupid. You're being stupid. I'm just gonna talk for a little bit. I was impersonating. Well, I was trying to delete this since the last stream, so I know I thought I was impersonating. I just twinned for my freaking Kindle. I'm not saying my Kindle right now. So if this sounds that bad, it's why I guess I'm on my Kindle. So yeah. So I don't know what to talk about me impersonating because I never was impersonated. So yeah.
Bro, you still on Kindle? That's pretty sad, bro. It's 2020.
Yeah, I'm on my Kindle now. I'm on my Kindle right now.
Man, cheap.
That's all the sound. That sounds bad. That's why.
Bro, get the other Francis Garcia. Because
I was never postnated. Guess we're never postnated.
Is 100 Matt still backstage? Oh, shit. Yo, Adam Fabs, let's go. No, Adam back, bro. Adam back.
No, the music sucks.
You don't know me when the sun is all gone.
Turn your mask off.
And I look on your face in the morning.
Turn your mask off.
You know what else?
I can't believe it. The Yawk. I can never say the name. I can't believe the Yawk.
Hey, it's fine.
Bro, why did you kick me out yet?
The Yawk has a completely different accent. I don't know what you're on about.
Your YouTube channel literally says Lee Yawk. Your YouTube channel literally says Lee Yawk.
It doesn't, as far as I'm aware.
It says Lee Yawk. I'm not stupid. I'm not dumbass like Francis. No, it's...
Huh? That's a lie.
You're a lie. You're fake. Your entire world is fake. Wallbot. That's why I was a wallbot.
Yo, is that?
Get out of here, wallbot. For real.
Hey, it's great to finally be back here. All right, can you just explain like a bit of like your thoughts, like
brilliant kid.
What?
I don't know why you're bringing Leorc into this at all. Actually,
it's called Leorc.
No, Leorc from a completely different country. It doesn't. Where does it say that?
Oh, you just tell you. It says, "Get another StreamYard books." You not know how StreamYard works.
I know how StreamYard works, but I have not got. I'm not Leorc. I don't know where you got that from.
So you said I'm a robot, right?
Yeah.
I was a human.
Oh my god.
I'm done. I'm head out for this time. I'll see y'all later. Bye.
W.
Yo, Adam Trapp.
Yo,
let's get it.
Yo, there was someone impersonating me in here a minute ago.
That's crazy.
Only game on 9th.
Yo.
John coming at you like a bamboozle.
The shit Francis approved.
Yo, I make the beat stinky.
Oh my god. Bro, Adam Raps makes this.
Oh, that was.
That really got me. The
beat's all grimy, got me smelling all the feet.
Bro's racist. Oh my god. Bro said the N-word. I'm surprised he didn't say it with the ER yet. Normally he says that with an ER as well, because I have that all on film and I got it all clipped. Damn, who is this sexy ass motherfucker? I think you should subscribe to him. He's pretty cool. He makes some funny YouTube poops, and maybe he also makes the greatest music of all time.
I'm gonna tell you, I have faith.
I'm going to report you and block you and leave the stream and never come back ever again.
I'm gonna tell you, I have faith.
And yeah, okay, but like, it's more sexier than your face. Ugly ass boy. Ugly ass bitch. Exactly. Thank you, friend.
That's all I know.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh my god. I gotta give a fuck, boy.
There we go. God. Is that all it took? I had to put parody in the name.
What? So, Adam Raps, what do you think about this amazing YouTube channel? The Shadow of the Hedgehog channel. What do you think
about it? It's always cool. Barton, so the Yo, freestyle time,
so,
number
so
four.
So now that you show my face, there you go. I show your IP address. How about that? And I'm never gonna take it off. How about that?
Yeah, he's just gonna try to change your name again.
Bro spelled skull wrong.
Bro, he did.
Bro's gonna show my face. Yeah, I'm gonna show. Damn, he's sexy. Oh, I just want to rail that motherfucker. He's so hot.
Wow. His bro, like, is that looks great. Too.
Dude, I want to suck this dude's dick. Like, seriously.
Get a few.
Look at me. Look at him. Oh, so my hot. God, bro. Yo, keep him on for a little bit. Keep him on. Ooh, I'm already getting turned on.
Play the video. Play it.
Play it. I want to hear his sexy ass voice. Play it.
Yeah.
You're weird.
What do you mean am I weird? I'm gay, bro. You got a problem with gay people, bro? You got a problem with gay people? Because you're homophobic and transphobic and racist? And I have your IP address? Mm.
Mm. Oh,
plus
on,
zero to
friend.
10. Plus
video,
flame your shit
right?
Because you're mad. Why do you have a little diabetes on your search bar? He's pretty bad. He's pretty trash, bro. I don't know. Little diabetes is bad.
Anyway, 100 math help.
What do you mean help? 100 math aren't going to help you after what you said in the private chat. Plus... 100 Adam Matz, you think this is sexy?
Anything.
Oh, you can't? Damn.
Well, that sucks.
Mm. Dude, I'm already getting turned on. Dude, stop. I'm getting turned on. Turn the freaking face. I'm already getting turned on.
Mm. Oh, Adam Matz left. Thank God.
He's going to come back, you know?
I know. Wait a minute.
Dude, I have a fucking boner now after looking at that motherfucker. Damn, motherfucker's
hot.
God, bro. I just want to come in his mouth. Mm.
Hold on, bro. I got myself an idea.
That's your face. No. Oh! No, you know what I said?
What did I just miss?
No, because, you know, because he showed Bobby the Breck, right? And I was like, I want to come in his mouth. So, and his face was like,
but that means like,
bro can't handle the gayness. He's too straight for this.
Bro, yeah, like honestly, bro. Hey, I can stay on, bro. All right, I guess it's just me now. So, honestly, it's been a while now. So, I'm going to just look some stuff up, honestly. I'm still doing my drawing. Also would like to announce...
Screenshotted.
Oh, hi. Hi. Guess this is no longer my stream anymore. Yeah. Thank you for joining my stream.
Yeah, well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have a great night.
Yeah, honestly.
Also, this one.
Yo,
let's go. You trans. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, yeah. We forgot. I'm not the owner.
At her back. Literally, at her back. What did she do?
We're above 100 gags. We're above 100 gags.
What?
We're above 100 gags.
Ever.
Yo, wait, what?
What? You ripped off 100 gags. Wasn't that the point?
No, listen.
Nobody was off 100 gags. Nobody was off 100 gags.
If anyone ripped off 100 gags.
Hey, rip-offs.
Hey, Adam, that makes terrible music. Actually, why did you change my name? Wait.
Remember your Francis.
No, I'm not Francis Garcia. I'm your IP address. I don't know what you're talking about.
So how's that? Right. How's that barbecue turkey food stand? By the way.
Hold on.
Oh, it was gas.
Keep it. I couldn't figure out my stream. I'll go do your own stream.
Oh wait, like you are able to make their own streams.
Yo.
Wait, why did you remove him?
Go to your own stream.
Her, that's right, yeah, because she's trans.
She's tranny.
Did we ask no?
Again, that slipped. Anyways, Adam's IP address.
Yeah, all right. I'm not really a fan.
I make the beep.
I'm not a fan.
I make the.
Wait, who's here? Whoa!
I make the bee poopy because you know it's Adam Crafts.
I'm not even gonna say anything else. Who's here? Who's controlling the stream, bro?
You know who's a better Adam? You know?
Everybody.
Spinning rotation.
Everything's so fake.
The garbage.
Yeah, rotate it.
You know what?
Moving is really if you then just this clip. Do you leave it in a
there mirrors and pad?
Adam, you know it's a better Adam. You know
junk. So here's noble.
Are you done? Add everyone back.
Annoying, I will stop it.
You know who's a better Adam?
Take your name.
You know what's better Adam?
Not these names, I'm gonna keep everybody out. Go to your home stream. From being like, go to your own stream. Go to your own stream, Francis. For real, one more time, kick out by you. Go to your own stream.
Adam Met is better than you.
That's right.
Why?
Chew on my cat. Cause you know it's fat. Lick it in the front and hit it from the back.
No, I don't feel like it. I'm good. No, I don't want to change my name. I think this is my real name, guys. My real name is Adam's IP address, also known as 76.182.48.224. Adam, are you a fanboy? I had some pizza today. Pretty good. Pretty bussin'. Unlike Adam, probably beats like graham crackers. What do you mean you don't know what a fanboy is? What?
I'm not gonna pop this up. I don't know what fanboy is. I don't know what y'all talking about. Anyways, new song close. Coming soon. I'm a diss and I'm 100 max. That's been coming for months. So that's what I'm gonna do with the 100 max this track. Fine, since you're being nice.
Alright, thank you. So first off, I'm not really much of a fan of trans people, so just don't get the whole idea mixed. It's just the truth is that, like, even though I grew up with the media and stuff, I just don't understand it, so I'm not, like, really into it. Secondly, I actually know what a femboy is. Please don't ask how I know it. But I can guarantee you he is not a femboy. Adam is not a femboy. Because the way that he acts is not girlish enough. It's simple as that.
Why even talk about...
I'm talking about all these people thinking, well, that you're a femboy. Like, listen, femboys, they're like boys that like act like a bit like female womanish or have like the female
role in society.
I don't know what you're on about.
Who?
He looks easily off though. Why?
Who cares? Who cares?
Bobby.
Hmm? Wait, who's Bobby?
Dude, I'm from Canada. Liark is from Australia. I don't know what you're on about.
Yeah,
Bobby,
here's the funny thing. Bobby's from New Hampshire, and I'm from California.
Well, fun fact about me, I was actually born and raised in Texas.
Did we ask? No. Get out. Talk about the background noise. Please, your name.
No.
Why?
Because it's funny.
Please, your name.
Also, you live in North Carolina, so.
Okay, I'm gonna post an atomic speed.
Ah, thank you for adding me on.
Yo, I'm back, finally.
Yo, what's good? Yo.
What's good?
Guess what? Yeah. So remember how he said, you know how he said he's going to personate Sonic Speed? I DM'd Carly about it.
DM Carly the stream link.
I did.
Good.
And this is not the first time Carly has to deal with Adam's bullshit, because he was actually impersonating my, he was actually impersonating Bobby Lebrecht once. Oof. And he got, oof. What, shit went down, man. That's crazy.
Damn.
I was there. I was there during that stream, right? Yeah. It was with,
Bro has the title Sonic Speed, yet he has Adam Rat's profile picture on.
Dude, that's just his brain cells work at different times, so you gotta let it go for a minute.
Yeah, right.
There we go. The other one finally fired that neuron to change the profile picture.
Yo.
You don't sound like Sonic Speed. You sound kind of English, you know? You kind of sound American.
Yeah, Sonic Speed's kind of like British or whatever.
What do you mean that's racist? What? Yeah, at least I don't say N-slurs, unlike you.
Yeah, dude, you said...
Remember you did a long time ago?
Adam Smith. We don't talk about that. That was 3 years ago. That was me when I was not, you know...
Let me play a clip.
No, I mean, let's not do that. I don't... Not, please don't. I'll kill you.
He does know your IP and address, so...
Yes, I'm going to put that back on there if you don't. I'm actually going to put your whole IP address on my name if you ever do. I don't care. Why do I have 50 words? I wish it didn't. Please.
At this, I'm gonna make my username even more annoying to
North
Adam.
Carolina.
One singular change annoyed Adam so much.
I'd actually have a stream.
No, listen. I don't respect
Adam,
it.
Literally, like, stop. Like, for real. Don't fucking play that shit.
Let me get a link.
No one's going to click on it. Because we don't want to hear it.
Okay.
So, block you for... I'm actually going to do it. You know what?
Are you scared?
No, I'm not scared. Because you know what I'm about to do if you do that?
What? Let's get a few.
Adam, all of the things that you've done in the past two streams have been significantly worse than literally anything that Francis has ever done. God damn, that's a lot of videos.
I'm getting an IP address right now. On IP address, but
you're getting my IP address. You don't know. You don't know how to do
that. How do you know that? How do you know that, bro?
Adam, I don't even think you know how to brute force a password.
Hey, you know what? I think I could try to get a. Let me get a link myself. No! Don't worry about it, bro. I'm gonna get something myself. Okay.
I'm gonna play. I was talking. I just wanted to saw a Leo stream.
Talking all that shit.
You don't see him with it.
Doing anything, you know?
I just want to saw one. That's what I want. One of your streams. You don't see him with it. I looked that way, and you don't see him with it. Francis. Mike, I saw the stream. You don't even see him with it. What does this even say?
That's a self-report, though. You should just say that Adam is being abusive on stream and then not go into detail.
I'm IP address. Stop. I'll literally stop sharing the screen so nobody can see it. So they'll put it, I guess nobody's going to see it. No, I'm going to put you backstage, COO. Get to be a naughty.
All right, I'm still going through some of my channels right now.
Just even say damn word in it. I'm always guy. They even say damn word in it.
All right, it has been done.
Can you boy, see that? We're going to throw it. So I ban you?
Hmm?
Get up at the airport.
Was that English?
Yeah.
I don't know. Damn.
You better not have actually appointed me, else I will kill you and ban you.
You don't know where he lives, though. That's the thing.
Exactly.
Remember, I was like, I have his IP address. We'll go with IP address.
You definitely don't. You know how hard it is to pull an IP? Like, it is ridiculously difficult to pull an IP without using some sort of a webhook.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a coder. I know how to do it, but it is super
difficult. Wait a minute. What kind of code do you know?
I know C++, JavaScript, HTML5, as well as just regular.
For me, I have taken a coding class, but I only learned JavaScript so far.
Oh yeah. No, I know like all the exploits. I actually brute forced a password yesterday.
Damn.
Why do you pull me?
Cause
yeah, it's for being a dickhead.
Yeah.
Cause why?
Because you're about to play something from 3 years ago.
What?
You're trying to, you know, make me look like a bad person even though I'm not. And that changed, you know. And you're gonna show the shit I used to do back then. Now I reported you because you were the one that keeps saying the slurs. Hmm?
Take back your report.
Bro doesn't know how YouTube works.
I can't. I don't know how to.
I'm gonna look at Bobby again.
If you play the clip, I guarantee everyone else in this stream will also report the channel, lol.
Okay, so I'll play it?
No, if you play it, everyone else who's participating in this stream will report.
No, I'm just going to keep them backstage until Sonic Speed joins. Well, Sonic Speed joins, so I'll let it back up. Well, Sonic Speed joins.
Alright.
I'll back up when Sonic Speed joins. Now I'm just going to keep y'all backstage. Sonic Speed probably is going to probably sleep.
Yeah, so
I'm just gonna be on instantly. So, deal.
Okay.
Anyways. I'll get all your bad ones on speed joins.
Alright, yeah, we're waiting until he joins. That's cool and all.
Do a hate crime.
Me? Bro, you just called me a crime? Oh wait, you're referring to the chat.
Here's how you want to talk about Ms. Tan.
I'm currently working on my art at the moment.
What?
Crazy.
I keep behind my mask backstage.
Cool.
Okay, that's how I like freaking Sonic Speed. Yeah, that's how I like Sonic Speed.
Yeah, Sonic Speed will eventually join the chat. Let me ask you, Ben, why are you... Cool, let me ask, why are you so much into Sonic the Hedgehog? Like,
what
that's
do you
something
mean?
I genuinely don't.
Who are you asking? Me or Francis?
I'm asking, probably like the both of you, since you two are so similar, you both claim to be. Like that's probably more worth of like
bro,
a Francis.
Add Adam Raspa based back, bro.
Nope.
Why? Because they have speed a trans flag?
Speed fine, toy. Bunky back days.
Oh, my God.
It's actually speed.
Let's go. I'm back. I'm
bro,
back.
Add speed. Add speed right now. What? Add speed. Add speed.
Bro, add, that is head. Speed.
Add speed. No, add speed. Right now. Add speed.
Oh, what?
Or I'm going to report you again. I could double report you, you know?
I'm asking you. Do it. Report me again.
Wow, okay. You mean, really, mean, I might mean, report mean, another channel of yours then. I might report another channel of yours then.
Do you know how many channels Adam Raps?
Let's see. Adam Raps streaming channel?
Oh, I said it was on stream.
Music productions?
So I have it.
Let's go to music productions. Let's see.
I like it. Cool.
Wow. You know you're making yourself look like a you're making me like speed sorry bro hold on
oh left he left
you're making yourself
and I can turn it back see left
wow
I'm back
that's crazy
you can't turn it back but I don't think
he
he's
about to come back though you're making yourself look like an idiot right now Adam.
Report now, I tell us. I'm not scared.
You're humiliating yourself.
Report. What time can I report now?
Adam Raps music. All your songs are gonna go away.
Quit. I'm not scared.
All your songs are gonna go away.
Wait a minute. Wait.
All your songs are gonna go away. All your songs are gonna go away.
No.
All your songs are gonna go away. Yes.
No, please.
Since he wants to act like a fucking idiot. Since he wants to act like a fucking idiot.
Okay, fine. And can you just not remove my songs, all right? Just don't remove mine. Okay, remove Getting Racks. Okay,
this is just
fine.
A report. It won't do anything.
Oh, I'm back. Finally. God.
Fine. You cannot remove Getting Racks, though. I said you can.
You happy?
But nothing else.
You happy?
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, it's just Adam being Adam.
Dude, is crying. Listen, Francis here.
No one else is crying, Mrs. Han.
Okay, listen. Like, the person with this, like, IP address, like, he is, like, reporting, like, his music productions channel. And the reason why I don't like it is because I got all my songs on there.
Okay, but, like, that's not the problem. The problem is Adam Raps is trying to, you know, tempt me into reporting him because he's not scared, apparently.
Okay, man, I get that, but like.
But like, this is bullshit. I'm actually starting to get upset with Adam.
So, first of all, Adam, dipshit, mind fucking off and not using my fucking profile picture?
Oh, my God.
Oh, why is your mic so loud?
Oh, my God.
That's the thing.
Oh, gee, it's so loud. That's gross.
That is the frequency is so loud. It's gonna be loud. We don't know what's going
on. Bro is clipping IRL.
Yeah.
Backrooms type shit.
Bro's pulling a bi-wheeler brag, but like in real life.
I can't turn it down, so it's gonna be so loud. But I was saying, I like this profile pixel. It's cool. It's cool. I like this profile pixel.
Yeah,
you have no right to have it on.
Just remember who made it, and remember who doesn't fucking like you.
Exactly.
Yo, Speed, what do you think of my profile pic?
Nice chat, I'm scared, but I'm still not scared.
So what?
So I'm not scared still, I'm not scared. I'm not scared.
No one's asking you to be scared. Just saying that you're not scared doesn't make you not scared, you pussy.
I'm asking him to be scared. Be afraid, Adam.
Fear me!
Fear me! Listen. Okay, I'm time. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm gonna pull that video of you saying N-word.
Hi, not scared.
Okay, but like, try listen. To find it. It's privated and it's deleted, so. Bro, really trying to scare me.
I feel like calling out someone for something that you currently do that they did. Like 5 years ago, but you're still actively doing it. It's weird. Adam, we have the screenshots of you saying the N-word like 50 times in this chat today.
Exactly.
Man. Okay.
Adam doesn't understand. He just doesn't care. Honestly,
okay,
crazy.
Okay, listen.
Maybe I think you know it's a good idea. Honestly, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna be done talking to Adam Raps until the day I'm actually officially am going to be done, and I'm not fucking kidding. This will be the day where I no longer talk about Adam Raps and no longer talk to him. He thinks he's scared of, he's not scared of me, so I don't know what to do now. So maybe never come back to his streams, blocking everything, and never come back to his streams ever again.
You sweet.
I'm actually gonna never watch his streams ever fucking again.
I think that's a great
idea. What do you guys think of the idea? I think it's pretty ingenious.
Adam,
you know why?
He does the shit because he thinks it makes him look cool, that he really fucking doesn't, and you'll learn when he turns like that he'll look back and go, "What the fuck did I post online?"
No, I'm just assuming he'll never learn. He's 15, and I was 15. You know, we did the same shit.
Yeah. Like, listen,
he probably will never learn. Assuming... He probably will still be the same Adam he still is. He hasn't.
Bro, you know what? Like, here's the thing. Like, I think eventually Adam.
Bro's about to report a video of me saying a slur, even though he says slurs like 10,000 times.
But I still don't think that exists.
Like, the only reason why I'm not, like, reporting actual content myself is because, like, first off, like, I actually, like, said slurs myself. At this point, like, I can't even count how many times I said the N-word.
Anyways.
Yeah, even though that's not healthy for you, man. You don't be like that person. You know,
least that was me, like, months ago. Even though I know Adam's been doing it for, like, years and stuff, and I know it really doesn't apply.
Okay, but, like...
That stream. Iggy. Hey!
That's like...
I don't know who it is. That's a little diabetes on track. Hey, that's gonna be my theme song for every night show I do.
Come on. Turn it off. Turn it off, bro. Turn it off! Turn it off! Turn it off!
Nice stream. It's a nice stream.
Turn it off!
Nice stream. It's a nice stream, nigga. Maybe I...
Turn it off!
Turn it off!
Fucking Adam, done with you. I'm fucking leaving.
I did leave. I'm saying I put it.
Am I still on?
Yes, still. I'm gonna put it. No, not feel tired. Damn it. Harmful. I think it's harmful. Or hateful. You have to say hateful. Promotes hatred of violence. I'm setting the entire stream.
Go through your channel and find an example from 2 minutes ago of you saying the N-word. I don't think.
Yeah, we can scroll through this chat and find examples of him saying it less than an hour ago.
Back people. So, Dale.
Bro really types caps for every word, goddamn.
It's done. It's not going to turn back. So, solid.
Adam, I want to make this very clear to you, and I want you to listen to me because you've listened to me before. I gave you
No, I didn't.
You have done.
We sat and spoke
on public live streams about your behavior, and you took in the words I said, and for a while you'd listen, and then you'd go back on it. I want you to listen very
closely
right now. I'm not asking you to be scared. I want you to realize something. I've seen a lot of the things you've done. I've heard about a lot of things you've done.
Okay, I'm going back to them. You're fine.
You are a vile person.
At least Mr. Tom is still here. My boy, Mr. Tom.
Bro, okay, listen. I know that I've been in these streams for a while, but I thought I said, like, multiple times how eventually I'm going to find, like, a whole new different streamer and just leave you behind and stuff.
You better
like,
not.
Listen, you are literally on, like, the brink of me leaving you, all right? I'm just making that very clear.
John, just push it over the brink. It's done. He continues to do the same bullshit day in, day out. He never learns. Why continue to work with a guy that could jeopardize everything for you? Honestly, just quit while you're ahead. Run. don't come back to his streams. Block him on everything. Get rid of him.
All right, fine.
I still like, suck. Even like 5 years.
Like the only reason why, like the only reason why I haven't even left him yet is because I'm still like waiting to find like other active streamers that actually know how to do their thing, or like some sort of active community and whatnot. That's the only reason why I haven't left. But as soon as I find it, I know I'm leaving.
Bobby has a very active streaming channel where
he's I know he is very active, but he's not inviting me to them.
Well, maybe start talking to him about it. Distance yourself from Adam, show him that you'll distance, and then maybe he'll do it, because it's like one of those things where, especially now, he's messaging me on Discord. I can't check them, but it's probably some very fucking upset shit. Yeah, I left the stream, I can't handle anymore. Which is fair. I'm gonna be honest, Adam, you push so many people away. I don't even understand how you still have a platform and have people looking at you.
I'm looking at them.
You know what? Yeah, like, you know what? The more that I think about this, the more I just realize how much I'm like behind on my life. Like, I'm still dealing with family issues. I'm behind on some of my schoolwork. And plus like, I'm just recently starting to get into all these communities. So you know what, Adam? I'm going to just be fair with this whole thing. Like I'm eventually going to be, like, you know, releasing all my stuff regarding you and whatnot. I was originally planning to do it on March 18th, but since I'm, like, still in this state where I'm able to stand up for myself, I'm just going to get it ready over, like, the weekend.
You're gonna diss me.
No. Like, listen, you already have so many diss tracks against you that I don't need to even, like do anything about them anymore. I just need Adam. Exactly. Like, it is not worth it. So all I'm going to do is I'm just going to, like re-release all my old stuff and then probably just leave him behind and then just return to all the people that I've been, you know, wanting to, like, talk with and collab with. Because, like, listen, I know Shadow ain't my only option.
Yeah, you've got, there's hundreds of people out there.
The reason I sold them.
And here's the thing. Even though I said.
I haven't been posting him this entire time. If I know talk about me posting him. I haven't posted him.
I can't believe you when you've, and I brought this up before, you public, while I was moving house, you impersonated me on live stream, chatted a bunch of shit, and then when you ended the stream, I had to go onto my main channel and go, hey, don't listen to this bullshit, I've got shit in the works. Because you had people messaging me, saying, hey, is this true? You were impersonating me. You do impersonate people. You do it constantly.
No.
And it's toxic. It is toxic, Adam.
I can
report your Twitch streams for impersonation.
100 max.
Down like that.
Hold on. I'm letting Speed finish real quick. What were you saying?
I can go onto his Twitch account or his YouTube account. Any live stream I find where he impersonates Little Diabetes, me, anybody, just I can report it. And trust me when I say, in a heartbeat, the channel's gone. But the speaks upon, they're gone.
I came up to this. That's season six. You were going to see me. Remember you see me? Season six a long time ago.
You got to stop being defensive, man. You got to, like, get down that barrier of oh, this is hurting my ego or whatever. Whatever is making you so defensive, and actually think about what people are saying, because if you continue like this, it is going to put a digital footprint will potentially ruin your entire life. Like, it will stop job opportunities, it will stop college opportunities. You genuinely have to think about this for the better of the people around you and for the better of yourself.
I was on listening to with Middleton. I was on both listening to, I know, Middleton.
You should be listening all to right. Everyone. This is constructive right now. Like,
he says the same shit. You are ruining yourself. You
know what? Oh, like, in a way, I can, Adam, I'll be honest with you. I'm, like, somewhat thinking about, like, all these other people and stuff that you went over all against. And I'm just, like, genuinely, like, thinking. Like, I even got, like, bros as well. Like when I met Eduardo, he was actually like being like taken down like a whole bunch of people in drama, and I chose to came to him because, well, they seemed to be like the person I prefer, and now and that was like the original reason why I thought, why not like carry on with this whole thing? I mean, not exactly, because it ain't exactly true, but you get my image. Like, I actually spoke with him about Adam because I know that he was in your streams a bunch when you were like overall being like taken down from all the drama that you did last year. And honestly, like they made like their own fair points, and I can see them as for what they are. Like, honestly, if there was like a serious suggestion that I would make, it would probably be either to like, you know, like restart a whole bunch of stuff, or to like, you know, just kind of like quit while you're in this stage, because like at this stage you're supposed to be worrying about like your IRO stuff with your family and your education and all of that. Like that is a lesson that I had to learn back when I was in my internet on my old days. Like, I used to be just like you. Like, I used to join like a whole bunch of like Discord chats and just act like that really dumb kid. And looking back at those old messages, they seem even dumber than stuff that
like, I fell asleep.
Because I grew up just listening to everything that my parents were saying, and they were watching Fox News 24/7. And as for me, I was having trouble getting kids and stuff when I grew up. I even used to be in like special ed classes back when I was in the third grade. I would even be a bit not so nice with the teachers overall. Anyways, like, serious suggestion, Adam, even back then, even when we were looking at like your first videos, you seemed to be like that charitable kid, like that kid that would, you know, just be like having like their actual life. And this was like even like before, you know, when like the whole little diabetes thing joined up in your life, because I've seen some of your older content, and honestly, I really liked it. Sure, it was a bit cringe with the voice before you hit puberty and all of that, but man, it was great. I just hope that if you like take a break and stuff, I just hope you turn out for the better, like me.
The person's gone. The person you're referring to isn't there. Like, this is Adam. Mm. At its finest.
That is not true. Like, listen, I used to be a kid like Adam, and I came back out of it. Like, I learned from my old mistakes back then, and I grew up to the person that I was now, and that was by taking a break. It was honestly somewhat great that I was...
Mr. John.
All right, you can speak. Please.
I understand what you're saying. Yeah, people can change, but I've known Adam now since 2020. And coincidentally, upon meeting him, one of the first things, and he'll reject this, but I have a very strong feeling to this day that it's still him, is that while my fiance was streaming, he popped.
It wasn't me. That was KTF Dead Band. I know what you're talking about. That was KTF Dead Band.
Adam, don't kick people out if they say something you don't like. If it's providing insight into your character.
So I get what you're saying over here with the character. What I was saying is that, like, for a long time, there was this stage, you know, similar to Adam, where I would, like, you know, age on, time would go on. However, I wouldn't grow. And the reason why I wouldn't grow is because I was just staying on, like, all those, like, same platforms. I used to be on an old server called Sweet Dreams Memes, where I used to be kind of like that once and generous kid like Adam. And then I grew up to be somewhat of a toxic mess. In fact, it's gone far to the point where I got banned for like a whole year by now. And that actually made me change a bit. And I'm being fully honest, full from heart here. So even though people can actually change and stuff, it just takes like, you know, like a bit of change and a bit of like a sudden thing to go with it. And honestly, even though we might dislike it now, he's just gonna eventually grow up out of it. But the problem with Adam right now is, like, that hasn't happened. Like, he's still doing streams. He's still going on the internet doing all this stuff. And then I get involved. And, you know, it just continues to never improve because he's staying in the same state, making the same streams, not changing.
It's the problem that I don't think a lot of people are realizing about Adam, and he'll probably kick me for mentioning this, is his parents don't monitor what he's doing.
Yeah, that does check out.
You can claim, oh yeah, my mom checks, or anything like that. If I was to actually meet his parents and said, sit down for 5 minutes, go on your son's social media platforms and read and watch exactly what he's been doing, they'd take him offline. He'd never have access to the internet as long as he lived in
that
room.
Honestly, like, you know what? I would somewhat agree with that. Like, my parents would probably do something about it if they saw that all the stuff that I was doing back then. So, you know what?
Yeah, that's right now.
He's the problem he's got is because he can't pull himself offline, and I'm not even saying that as like a negative against him. He's
hello, I love you. Oh my god,
he's got autism. This is like a fact that
obviously. Oh my god,
this is a fact. And honestly, in a way.
I'm not bullying him for having autism. Don't take that. I have autism, so I know where this is.
You said
that last time.
And I know what you do too. I know what you do too.
If I was to sit online all day, trust me, I'd probably have the same attitude.
Bro, my backup account's still up. My backup account's still up. You didn't take my backup account down.
That's not what we're talking about, Adam.
I have a list of like most of your channels. So that's not a problem for me.
That seems to insist. If you didn't send it, didn't work. My account's still up.
There's a source from like I read last year on like on a Discord server. I don't remember which server, but allegedly, according there, he had flashed himself inappropriately on a live
stream. Send this stream.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Wait a minute. You're that same person on that stream?
Remember this stream? I posted it.
I mean, the voice sounds similar, so I think.
I am Carly. I chose Speed because I heard he was impersonating my character.
See.
Oh yeah, this was back when I had my old profile.
See, him impersonating Bobby. All
right. Okay, well, you saw me.
Bobby LeBrick, right there.
I didn't report it. If I'm to go to it now and report it, trust me, I'll make sure that goes down. I'll mass report it. I'll mass flag it for impersonation. Trust me when I say. I didn't go after it because I had more important things to do, such as preparing for the fact that my fiance was flying out from Finland to come and see me.
Oh, it was full from Finland. Yeah, I didn't know that. But like, listen, I've seen like some of your community posts and stuff. I understand why you weren't exactly responding to my messages, but like at the same time, man, congrats. Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's, you know what that says, Adam? That's what you put. That was a while ago. I just wanted to share him with
Bobby. With that, Bobby, with that.
He incriminated himself. Dead ass.
No chance, right?
Yeah, literally. And he still stands by that.
I don't admit that was me. That was me that said that in the stream. It was me that said it.
Do you
wow. You admitted that like so many times before. This doesn't change anything.
Stand by that. Do you stand by that quote today? I want to know.
Yep. No trans rights.
Yep. So you believe that trans people don't deserve the right to comfortability in modern day society?
Yep. No trans rights.
Really?
All right.
So, I can report this stream right now for hateful, dangerous acts, and claim that you are being transphobic.
Tie me! I'm not fucking scared of y'all.
All right.
Motherfucker! If I wanted you to be scared of me, I'd start pulling IP addresses. I'd start pulling home addresses.
Happened this stream.
Pictures. I'd start pulling every bit of information I could about you. I don't want you to be scared of me. In fact, what I want you to do is walk out of your bedroom, go to your mother, and say, please go through my search history, speak to my friends online, and see how I really act outside of the living room.
Oh, is it a boy again?
No, little boy. Go get your mum.
Go get your parents.
Go on. Go get your mum.
Yeah, like, listen, I'm supposed to be speaking to your mom anyway.
Bad idea. About beef.
No, I don't want beef. I want to speak to your mum. I want her to see what you've been searching. I want to know everything. Everything. So I'll tell you about the controversy now. So basically, my fiance was doing a live stream. Someone popped in with porn and nearly got her channel banned because of it. Luckily, she deleted the stream prior to any action being taken by YouTube. But later we found that he had a tablet that was practically identical to the one that was displayed on screen, which likely made him a candidate for the person who flashed porn on my girlfriend's stream that included minors at the time.
Oh, yeah, fun. Great.
Yeah. So
that's responsible of him.
To this day, as much as he'd probably deny it, I believe full-heartedly it was him.
Hmm. So is the consensus, do we think that he's too far down this pipeline to get out, or?
Unless he literally becomes, like, chronically offline and his parents take all of his technology away from him, other than, like, a Wii from 2006, then definitely not.
No!
Wow! This is...
Yeah, well done.
I get it.
I bet you're so proud of yourself, aren't you?
No, I don't want that to happen. I didn't want that to happen. No, feel bad.
What do you think was gonna happen? Oh wow, if it isn't the consequences of my actions.
I didn't think it was gonna go that far.
Well, it did. So it's too late. You can't apologize. He doesn't want to speak to you. You're done. It's done.
Like,
get it back. I want to apologize for real. I feel bad. No,
he's not going to come back. He's left you in the past. He is never coming on these again. Like, I've got my messages up with him right now. He is never returning.
Yeah, he's just put, I'm deleting.
Like, literally, I can confirm that. And you know what? And you know what? Like, I'm honestly going to be considering leaving myself as well with this whole thing.
I got killed with you.
Honestly, now I'm serious.
I'm going to come back with you. I'm going to hit you. I know I'm serious.
Would you like me to read his statement out to you, Adam? Would you like me to read his statement?
Yes, please. I have to cry. That thing was going to go this far. I don't want to literally private everything.
I don't know if I can do that last Low Diabetes album. I'm deleting the Diabetes brand forever. I'm renaming it Dear Francis Garcia. Sorry I was wasting your time. Basically, you've driven him away from this, like... And sure, he was quitting anyway. It didn't matter. But... Now he can't even give a send off. He's just gone. He's done. Well done. This is the ding ding.
Yeah,
ding.
Yeah. By the way, can you send me with the Twitch link?
Fuck. Do I even have the Twitch link? I need the Twitch link.
I think only Adam has it. Listen, bro. If you want to speak to him again, send us with a Twitch link.
Okay. Okay.
If you want to speak to him for one last time. Or to say goodbye or whatever, send him the Twitch link.
I didn't think I was going to go this far.
Bro, apologize?
What did you expect to happen?
Bro, apologize.
I didn't think I was going to go that far.
What? You didn't expect him to quit because you genuinely threatened to report his account and then send a file and report out with him for a 2-year-old
video? What happened to say that? Was that going to report his account?
You fucked up. End of. It's done. Well done. I hope you're happy. I really hope you're happy.
Well, great. Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here?
If you want my
online, hopefully.
What if you're listening to a private chat? Hopefully that's like one more stream or something. Like one more stream. Don't feel bad.
Well done. I mean, Adam, I'd say there's a saving grace to it, but I don't actually think there is.
It says three people watching now. It says three people watching. If everyone people are watching.
So three people who've seen Spider-Man's career.
I didn't want to go this far.
You didn't, no. You just reported it for the funnies. You reported it for the ha-has. You committed an egg cake, which you publicly came out and said was wrong, which was reported.
I don't even like egg cakes. I don't even like egg cakes.
Bullshit. 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 Yes, you are.
How?
The difference between you and egg cakes is you took the step further, because community guidelines strike is harder to get rid of than a copyright strike.
But when is it my community guidelines strike? Oh, why? I put that on stream. Why?
Your report on his stream will send him a community guideline strike. Now, is he using that channel? No. But will that permanently impact any other channel that he'll make? Possibly. It fucked
okay, we're not conquesting a port. Than you
could ever imagine.
Better watch the stream. I'm looking to see if it's gonna watch the stream.
If I was him, I wouldn't watch the fucking stream.
I don't think he is watching the stream.
I want to just apologize, you know, that I did take it too far.
I don't think he wants to hear it from me. To be honest.
I want to be left. Be left. I guess if you're internet, don't stand with me. Be left.
Alright.
Bad during this anyways because if I go to stream here and minute and no stream and I'll feel bad. Might make a party video or something. Cause I didn't mean to go this far. Like I didn't think we'd get that mad. Oh now mine's back.
Okay,
that's just so bad. Like we're right sorry. Now. I'm sorry, I just want to pause off when I'm being honest, in case you have to stream. I'm sorry for being inward all the time.
Just...
Like, you were like the only friend I had, because I don't have any other friends at all, so you're like the only friend I had.
Francis just messaged me. He said, tell Adam I don't want to deal with his shit. I'm watching the stream and laughing at him crying. I'm not accepting apologies. I've dealt with him for 3 years. Never was his friend. That's what he's messaging me right now.
I thought we were friends. I thought we were friends. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just don't...
You pushed a person who in himself is insecure and not okay to a boiling point. Every person has a boiling point.
I'm just gonna let you talk.
You fucked it, bro. You fucked everything. The thing is, when people make diss tracks about you, I don't think you understand that people are genuinely doing that because they want you deplatformed. You use that as like fuel, and that's usually great, but knowing what you've done and hearing about some of the things that you've done without me fucking knowing, which I am so glad about some of the things that I do not know if they're real or not. And honestly, I don't think I want to know if stuff like the nude fucking Twitch stream was real or not. And before you interrupt me, I don't give a shit if it was or not. Knowing this information is vile. And you push people away. People make diss tracks on you to say good riddance. It's why I never did. You don't deserve the attention of this track because that's what you're feeding for. That's what you're begging for. And you were hoping that this would spark another little beef with Lil Diabetes or whatever. No. It just drives people away because there's only so much that they can take over the course of a year or two, let alone three. It's madness.
That's about enough of your message. Enough to all, just saying waste of since I don't count all. He has many of me. We were friends back in the past, you know, back in 2020, but the hope you started. We were friends and we were cool because if I made like streams and stuff, and we were cool. Back in 2020, before the beef started, and that boy, Fine 2.0 came out, we were friends.
Yes, but people over time can't take the same bullshit.
You know, I asked a long time ago. You know what?
The Ed situation. You watched how that devolved very quickly from banter to fucking dickheads.
Now I've seen how this like egg cakes. Now I've seen how this like egg cakes.
You genuinely have done that on a what I'd consider far worse scale because this was someone who genuinely was your friend. I was never friends with Ed Cakes. I was an affiliate. I worked with him once and we barely spoke. I taught him how to get his music on streaming, and that is it. Beyond that, I did fuck all for him. And he became my enemy, not because he was a dickhead, but because he tried to play me like a dickhead. And that's what you've done to every person who is distanced from you. The only reason I'm here is because I was getting messages from him telling me that you were fucking everything up for him and you were spiraling him into a panic attack and he didn't know what to do. So once I come down to save the fucking day, because you need to understand that you're fucking things up and you clearly now understand because you're sitting there with this stunned look on your face as a man's channel has gone into retirement and everything he's made over the past 3 years has been eradicated from the platform. And here's the truth, Adam. I don't think you want to hear this truth. You're not sorry. You're not.
I am. Like 100% I am sorry.
No. If you were sorry, you'd take down the stream, delete all your social platforms, and use the internet off the grid. But here's the thing. You think the words "I'm sorry" carry much weight in this situation. A man has quit because of you. And that's his response every time.
Hide Avoid accountability.
Literally, yeah. You're right.
The right thing for him to do, and this is like, correct me if I'm wrong, is to go off
platform. I'm going to turn back until y'all like leave because I am way sorry.
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. He thinks it's a different character because he just changes the PFP. Wow.
Like, I do feel bad and
You may feel bad. That doesn't mean you're remorseful. I feel bad for the fact that Ed Cakes nowadays is pulling in zero streams and zero views because he's got no eyes looking at him. However, that means I don't have any remorse. You don't have remorse.
I do have remorse.
No, in a week you'll forget about it. You'll be back to regular happy Twitch streams and
posting
other people. You will.
You know, these Tuscans smell like a lot, like for real.
Bullshit.
Because I like Francis, again, over 3 years. For him to just go.
Do you want to know what you should genuinely do? You want my honest advice? To make it up to him, to show him you can make a difference.
What?
Go on a long hiatus from everything. No music, no videos, no streams. You can still watch YouTube. You can still surf Twitter. Heck, you can still watch your favorite Twitch streamers. But don't go live. Don't go active. Don't even make community posts. And just take some time to reflect. Not only on this stream, but the past 2 years of torment and every comment that has been made about you that's been publicized. Your name has been dragged through the mud. And you're so young, you have time to turn it around. And I'm saying
this for you, because instead of feeling me talentful.
The biggest problem you've got right now is you listen too much to, and I'm guessing this is your parents' point of view, what your parents are saying. Maybe find your opinions on things. And I know it's hard, trust me. Again, we've had this discussion. I'm autistic. It is hard not to follow in what other people say, especially people like parents, the people you're supposed to trust, your guardians of course. But you need to take that time now not to come on here and make everyone feel bad and have everyone struggling and finding no will to cope, but you can't keep using your platform to say the shit that you're saying, if that makes sense. No one's going to agree with it. I'm looking out for you as much as I'm looking out for Bobby. Because you are still young. You have time to reverse it. But you need to make the decision now. Are you going to try and reverse it? Or are you going to keep going like nothing's happened? And I don't mean take a week off. I mean 2 to 3 months.
Well, I can't do that.
You can.
You can.
Wow.
You should.
Like you can. Okay, yeah, all right. You know what? Since you're most likely going to listen to me, I'm going to let you know something. I actually did take breaks off of social media and Discord overall. First time I did it was back during 2021. It was back when I was dealing with stuff out of Betty's Gambit, and I basically had like a whole bunch of info leaked about me as well. And honestly, it was stuff even back from my really old days before I was even known as Mr. John. And I took a break for around like 2 months. And then the second time I took a break, it wasn't really much of a break, honestly. So I'll just say, like, yeah, like I took a break for like 2 to 3 months. It wasn't really much off of me in terms of everyone being active online and stuff. However, as for everyone else around here, I feel like it has somewhat cooled down. A bit of time has passed. Obviously, not everyone forgave me for my decisions, especially back then. But at least I'm, like, back in, like, shape and got, like, some of my issues figured out with some people. But others, all that I'll say about them is I understand not everyone can be happy, and I still understand all those things I've done, even all those years back. But at least I managed to reflect off of those decisions and somewhat, I wouldn't say improve myself, but I can say that I have thought about them long and hard.
You know why your comment upsets me, Adam, about how, well, I can't do that. I took 6 months off of speed because I was dealing with suicidal thoughts, and speed is a very toxic thing to work on. You know, you will genuinely, I shit you not, start considering death as an option when you're working on something that grim. So I took six months off. When I came back to it with one night stand, you'll look at it now, it's at like 250 views. That is one of the highest viewed original songs I've ever made for that channel. And every song afterwards, every video afterwards, averages 100 views because people came back. You can take 2 months away, and people who really want to see your content will come back. And they'll probably prefer the new Adam, the one that's had time to really go, do I believe that trans people should get no rights? Do I believe that?
They well, you didn't have to mention that last bit, but yeah, I get you.
It is really down to stuff like that. It's the comments you make that really upset people. Your actions are one thing. I'm sure you've made some fucked up actions, but the things you say are much fucking worse. And that comment there now holds as much weight as anyone saying any slur, because you've just put the entire... Your comment puts a stigma on people and it makes a very vulnerable group of people more vulnerable.
Damn. Bro, listen, if you contacted me back then, I would be feeling somewhat like Adam right now. I'll be fully honest with you.
I
know you got more to say.
I ain't got fuck all to say. Because the truth is, and he will not admit it here while I'm still here, he's not listening. He sits up with his head in his hand, and he acts like he's sorry. Because he thinks that that will give him a leg to stand on. But I'm not going to sit here and act like that's the case. Adam, you don't care.
I do care.
No, you don't. No, like, it's fine. Honestly.
No, what? You know I'm done. I'm fucking...
Because that is the way you show everyone.
Exactly what I expected.
Yeah, it's exactly as he would expect.
So, there is nothing. He doesn't care. And if he did, he'd still be here listening to these comments in front of everybody. I'm going to go off and do other things, more important.
Same.
I've been streaming anyways.
I'm not going to take a break. So other bad things to do. For the third way to 220 sword.
Alright. Go ahead, take a break.
Where?
The third way to 220 sword. As on maps, not only left.
Oh, not the others. Alright, I get it. So you're still gonna be on Adam Smith with Steve Hill here, like the dude.
Yep.
Different. I want to get back on. So I can tell him I'm sorry.
He's not going to come back on, but he's also not going to accept apologies. Like, he's been messaging me this whole time. Like, he is done. Like, it is over.
He's alive, of course. He's alive.
Wait a minute. He's messaging you? Man, should be messaging me. I've been in his DMs. He never contacted me back. What is this, like, info and whatnot? You could send it to me. I know you know
this is Discord.
Just send it to me in DMs. You have my DMs.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave. I yeah.
All right.
Anyway, yeah.
All right. Can I at least do my part of the outro since you're gonna be ending the stream? All right. Thank you, everyone, for watching the stream. I'm Mr. John. My tag on Discord is 6266. I only have a couple things to say. First off, I'm really behind on my schoolwork, so don't expect me to join all these streams as much as I would like to. Secondly, this stream, I mean, Adam Free got, he got on. He got hit on. And lastly, I'm going to make a little update to my album and stuff. All the songs that I have that will be related to me and Adam, they will still be coming out on like their respective times. However, just expect it to be a lot sooner, and it will also be something that I'll be doing. I'll just only have them up for archive and whatnot, even though his entire channel is an archive at this point. And as for my actual album, since I got so much stuff to worry about, I'm considering just either canceling it or delaying it or putting it in some type of new direction. Well, but point is, I'm just going to be finishing whatever I have between me and Adam, just so in that way, like, I, like, really think he can get his rest, like, honestly. I just feel like Adam, like, if he actually takes Speed's advice and just, you know, like lay rest down and stuff, like, I feel like he could be at least in a somewhat better state. Like, I did it too, but my improvement has only been slow. And honestly, I used to believe, like, a bit of things, well, that what Adam would be, you know, saying nowadays. Even the whole no trans rights things to an extent. However, I've learned from my actions since then. I learned all that was mostly wrong, and it was just bad teachings from parents. And I'm just glad that I was able to find myself something new. And somebody helped me improve and change. And I know there's still a lot wrong with me to this day, but point is, time will just keep progressing. I'll keep it like getting better and older as I move on in life. And I just hope that I have my set straight on something that's hard. But however, I just need to go ahead and just progress and just move on with my life before I start go on into it, because I'm not that experienced. So yeah, that's all that I gotta say. All right, you finish up your outro, Adam.
Hey. Listen. Oh yeah, I didn't want to get quitted on Blue Diabetes. Until it's trolling, and to fly, when he always trolls, it's fine, but when I troll, it's not fine, like, real, like, but it's been annoying me with, like, ever since the freaking, that on my music video stream I did 3 days ago, I've just been, like, really mad at him, like, for real, because, ever since then, it's been ever since the freaking stream where I made it that I was trying to fuck homophobic and racist, like, ever since then, I've just been down for like, maybe freaking mad I was trying to, and it made it to N-word, again, he won't admit it, I know I'm in Yankees, again, but it made me to N-word.
Hey, okay.
And when I say it's involved, okay. Listen,
hey,
okay,
you know what?
No, yeah. I understand. I get it. It was my fault.
Hey,
that's what I said. It. All right.
Hey.
It's wrong to say N-word because there's a lot of stuff on word right now. Yeah. Like, you know, people say N-word and yeah. So I'm not saying N-word and I'm saying right now. I'm taking a laps. I'm going to upload one video to Miss Computer Channel. Then I'm taking a break. I'll probably even tune now. I'll stay with the Tune 20 Sword. But I'll say anything anymore because of stuff happening in this stream. I'll probably bring on 10 of the year. I think it would make it feel like ask me for stuff, but I'm also probably back at the end of the year in 9 months. I know you had to hear that, Mr. Tom, because you're hoping I can help. Because I was hoping I could write the album, but I'm going to go to the end of the year. I'll be back on Town Force 2024. I'm going to take a whole year break. So I'll be back Town Force 2024. I know it's a long time, but I'm going to kind of take some piece of advice. I'm thinking maybe making videos on like Ask Miss. You know, go out and see this, but I'm gonna go out and see in a minute, so yeah. But, yeah, so I'll be back to 24, it's been fun, but yeah. So I'll miss time, but I'll be going to town before, so y'all like, so you, I've been streaming, like, a team online, Discord, town reforced. So sorry. But I'm just gonna listen to Science Speed and just go and go for a year, so yeah. Anyway, subscribe to my channel. I'm also going to mess out when I do come back because all that big things have happened when I do come back. And I'm not talking about it. I mean, for real, I'm going on to tune. Not tune, but Town Really Force 2024. So, yeah. I'm going to go. My Swanson. Love you all. And take care of yourselves and don't be racist. Don't be trying to focus. That will mess up your life. Like, I feel bad for making Bobby, you know, give up with diabetes. Like, I feel bad. I'm like, sometimes I get screamed about, like, when it did leave town, like, I was solid. My whole, I almost had a heart attack when I found out the diabetes tunnel, and all the content was, like, gone. Because I didn't want to have to do that, because I get all the diabetes, so I was like, whatever it's like, you know, kills was that I'm illegally liked. But I'm from just going pipe, like, all the content, that's like, use down the toilet. How we didn't leak, I said, so if we did delete, like, all the content, that's like, use down the toilet. I know. Thing happened with another person, like, I knew very well, I could, because I'm asking me to call your cat, granny. Well, so it's basically, I'm a serial, basically, the attack, subscribe, mark, by community. And, seriously, her time, because basically said, like, the Oslo, and, you know, a premier attack, and then we have to leave town. So I don't want Bobby to have to do the same thing, but I guess he did kind of, the town was good, but just nothing is on it. So, hope he does Bobby today. I don't listen to the videos. You know, not share deleting them, because if you did delete them, I was like, use the videos on the toilet, like, for real. Anyways, Miles Watson, love you all, and see you back, Town Force 2024. Bye.